what happens after that?
After that, we put you back together again. Welcome home. There are certain people in your life who you not only love, you admire, who lead exemplary, if sometimes insupportable, lives. Sarah and Jamie, you're my golden couple. I have lived vicariously through you for years. To Sarah and Jamie, no longer living in sin, and it's about fucking time.
Thank you, Richard.